determine how good you actually are. My name is Lola Harris.
And I'm Tatey Lane.
And in today's lineup, we have everything from talented singing, dance routines, and a couple of special guests.
A special guest?
Who? Tatey, do you not understand what a secret means?
Obviously you don't.
Yeah, it's when you hear this really juicy gossip and you only tell, like, one other person.
All right, then. Let's get started with our first act, which I hear is a piano piece.
Ooh, that's fancy. You know that you're really supposed to just snap your fingers for fancy things like that?
I don't really think that's a thing. You just clap politely.
Well, either way, playing the Chariot Race, authored and composed by Nancy and Randall Faber. Snap those fingers for Terry.
Move.
hears and everything's gonna change. And
what's the deal with you crying today?
How are you not crying? Do you have some kind of calloused heart or something?
It's okay, Lola. Come on, we're making great memories, and this is supposed to be fun. I just don't want you to start crying every time you hear Harry Styles. Crying is not your thing.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, enough of that. I'm so excited for this next act.
Me too.
I heard that they have been practicing for weeks.
No way. They're really committed to this. I can't wait to see what they have in store for us.
All right, everyone. Put those hands together for the sixth grade girls.
Thank you. Hold you then to more.
beasts, and men have lost their reason. Bear with me now. My heart lies in the coffin there with Caesar, and I must pause till it come back to me.
Thank you. come back. So y'all chill out, relax for just a second, and we'll be right back with you.
Anger rose in my bones if you could not tell. But I'll find comfort in company. Lord, forgive us, my boys and me. We're having an all-night revival. Some call the women and some are stealing vows. For the sake
honestly.
She is too good.
I know, right?
Okay.
He's one of my favorites of all time. So let's bring him out. Charlie Gilmore!
And we'll still be up here long after we're gone.
finger on it, but it seems like something was a little different this year about Avery and the Rats. I just can't figure it out.
Yeah, it was different. There wasn't an Avery. She was missing from the whole thing.
That's it! That's kind of sad, but at least we still have the Rats.
Yes, we do.
Everybody give this man a round of applause, please. Fly, and I know you heard about me, so hey, let's be friends.
stage in front of everyone? It sure does. And we want to give a special shout out to everyone who participated in this year's talent show. Thank y'all for being an awesome audience and making this such a fun last hope for us seniors. And I can't wait to see what next year's show has in store for us. I hope to see everyone come out and support our Mustangs as they take on the Rebels tonight. Thank y'all.
So overall winners for dress up, points together, then these points together. So junior high, third place, between 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. Third place is gonna go to 7th grade. Second place, is that they had 10 points. Second place with 13 points goes to 8th grade. 6th grade had 19 points, so they win. So there's no fourth place. Both with 13 points was the 10th and 11th grade. So 10th and 11th is tied with 13 points. With 14 points went to the freshmen. Seniors, you had 21 points. Here we go. Okay. So we have 5 5th place on up. Here we go. Congratulations. And we want them to come to the stage, please. All right. So if you are announced as a winner, please come to the stage. We're going to need to get your picture so you are forever immortalized in our yearbook. All right. Here we go. 5th place winner was Terry Wynn. Come on up. What's an honorable mention? What's an honorable mention?